Yo, HR gang, what's good? It's your boy Hayden coming back at you guys again with another reaction. So today we've got my G Capo Plaza. It's been a minute since I've done Italian reaction, but you know when Capo Plaza comes true, you know I'm gonna have to react to it. So today he's got a song called Non Fare Cosi. I'm excited about this one because, you know, it was one of the videos I was meant to be reacting to from ages ago, from actually when he dropped it, like in the same week, but I forgot to do it, so my bad. But yeah, I'm here with it, I'm gassed. So before we get started with this video, you guys know the usual, please like, comment and subscribe, and also put post notifications on, so every time I post a video, guys, you guys are notified and everything is all wavy and gravy. So without further ado, guys, let's get into this video, let's go. That scenery looks lit. Look at the fit. Look at the fit. The fit is crazy. Look at his fit. From the hat to the bomber jacket to the trousers. To the car even, like, this guy's just dripping.
Tutto si sgretola in fretta. Quanto più tempo di respirare, spari miri alla mia testa. Manca pure sopravvivo, vado all'ultimo, compro diamanti, prima il fumo, pacca è una fatica, ancora meglio non pensarti.
I love the video effects as well, like everyone in slow motion, like that's so fire, like everyone's like it's frozen in time kind of, and he's just walking through, so cold. Tu mi chiedevi la luna, ti meritavi sì tutti I pianeti, forse sia stati fin troppo severi con noi. Oh my god. Ora non mi guardi, non voglio buttare ancora quei ricordi, pure se ora voglio fare passi avanti. Ehi, non andare rimane, ne possiamo parlare o puntarci le armi. Non so manco che fai, con chi sei, dove stai. This is cold. This is very cold. I like this.
Prima rubavamo abiti, ero camicia di barberi. Sei il solito cane che abbaia non morde, non fai paura, paura della morte. Quanta fatica che faccio quando ti provo a capire. Ora non serve un abbraccio, tu mi vuoi solo colpire. Prova a non cadere, andare in alto e non cascare.
This music video is too cold. This music video is very fire. Like, very fire.
Ora non servono le preghiere, parli ma non sei niente uguale. Non mi puoi mentire. Non posso fallire.
Yeah.
E non ti sento più da settimane. E ognuno è
andato
per la propria strada.
I like the kind of dark or like dark blue type of feel that he's giving in the music video. It's kind of describing his mood as well throughout the video, which I think is dope.
Cosa mi rimane? Sappiamo entrambi quanto abbiamo dato, ma tutto c'è passato.
I thought the beat was gonna drop, my bad. And I did. Oh wow, I wonder who this is related to. Like, how does the guy without no face relate to the guy Capo Plaza? I wanna know. Like, can anyone give me a backstory? I would really enjoy that. Hey. Nah, this is cold. Yes, Capo Plaza, shout out to you, bro. Shout out to you. You really killed this. I love the vibe. The vibe was just so like chill. Like, just loving the vibe, man. Just loving the vibe. And the thing is, Capo Plaza never ceases to disappoint because he keeps getting better and better and better and better and better each time. So ratings and salute to Capo Plaza. You are doing the damn thing, my brother. And I can't wait to hear more music from you because I know that's going to be a problem. So yeah. But let me know what you guys thought of the video as well. What's your comments? What's your thoughts? I like the melody as well. Melody was hard, like it was cold. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. I really appreciate you guys. It's your boy Hayden, and I'm signing out.